If I could talk to the 9-year-old me, I'd tell them that it was going to be okay, that God loves them, even though they prefer shorts to skirts and short hair to long, that along the way they would find other people like them, that they would find a way to live between all that the world expects and to live as themselves. I would tell them that their life will be more amazing than they can imagine, and that God will love them through every moment of it.